Hey guys, it's Alina from Real Gourmet Food. The best way to explain this is like a kiss from the sea. This has probably the most perfect balance of briny with sweet mixed together. It is a little bit briny, you taste the brine in there, but it's a very good product if you enjoy a creamy black caviar. It has that nutty flavor. These are very large sized pearls.